Hi everyone, this is V and I am here with our brand new Inergy Kodiak generator. We got this because it has 5 different ways to charge it and it only weighs 20 pounds. The 5 different ways to charge it. You can charge it using its default wall charger that it comes with. You can charge it using an extra accessory, the quick wall charger. You can charge it using the car, and you can charge it using the solar panels, or you can charge it using a deep cycle battery. And when I say the solar panels, that also includes wind and water, because you can use the same input that you would use for the solar panels. The generator is fully charged and I am going to power it on. You are probably hearing a little bit of the vent, which is a good thing. Here you can see 10 LED lights. Each one corresponds to 10% of the battery capacity. The generator is fully charged. This power display shows you volts, amps, and watts. It also shows you 5 extra parameters that help you better monitor the usage of the generator. These two here are 12-volt DC car sockets. These two outlets are designed for your base camp LED ports. What you have here is 4 standard USB ports. Here you have 6 110 AC plugs. And this is a 30 amp RV plug. A neat feature of the Kodiak generator is that your 12-volt car sockets and your base camp LED sockets are live even when the generator is off. This is your input side. This is your low current input. This is your high current input. And this is your battery input. These are the battery covers that we already put on that it comes with. Make sure you put them on. As of right now, your low current input is for the regular wall charger that it comes with and your Predator 50 watt solar panels. The high current input is for your quick wall charger, your car charger, and the Solar Storm 100 watt panels. Our next video will be on the solar panels. If you like what you see, hit the like button wherever that is. And if you wanna hear more about our prepping and truck travel, please follow, hitting wherever the follow button is.